Well, hey guys, hope you've been having a great week, and welcome back to our Let's Play series on Cabela's Big Game Hunter Pro Hunts. And guys, today is the day. We are actually going to be taking on the Pro Hunts. And for our first Pro Hunt, we are going to be taking on a buck that has the most intimidating name I've ever heard, Pincushion. So yes, let's get into this.
I want to give you a chance to bag old Pincushion. He's a wary old whitetail buck who's been shot several times before, and he's always lived to run another day.
I have two stands to set up for you. Keep your eye on the wind and choose your spot carefully. Remember, that buck will smell you before it sees you. Old Pincushion will hang back and stick to cover until the rest of the herd has moved into the clearing. You'll need to be patient, but also stay sharp. You may need to move at a moment's notice. Pincushion's about as tough as they come. You're only going to get one crack at him, so make sure it's a perfect shot.
All right, then that's what we're going to go for, the perfect shot. Yeah, I actually felt like they did a good job putting together these the pro hunts. They made them really special. You look forward to them. Oh yeah.
Good luck as you head out to the stand.
I love
remember,
this field. It's
get a good feel for the lay of the land around you before you sit
Oops,
down and
talking.
Pick where you're gonna hunt. Pay attention to how the wind cuts across the path of the herd. Don't take all day. The herd is coming your way.
Yeah, I love this open field. Okay, so the wind is blowing that way, so we're going to head over here. We're going to head with the wind. And then when we actually turn to face where Pincushion's going to come from, the wind will be blowing in our face. Which is right where we need it to be. I think that's supposed to be like a cornfield. It looks pretty cool.
Wait,
ooh,
see
I
him?
Feel something.
Right there. Those are the does. Keep watching. Old Pincushion won't be far behind.
Oh, yeah. There's a small buck there. Huh. Alright. I gotta get to this stand.
Young bucks coming out now. There's some real nice trophies right there, but try to resist the temptation. We're here for the legendary old Pincushion himself.
Okay. Just almost there. Just got to get in this stand here, and then we're just going to wait for Pincushion to come on out.
There's the old beast. He certainly lives up to his reputation as the bull of the woods around here. Look
where,
at that
where,
rack.
Where?
That's one heck of a trophy. Don't fire until you're sure you've got a heart or a double lung shot.
Oh,
that old
there
buck's
he is.
Carrying around enough souvenirs already.
Come on. Okay. Let's get out our
heads up. We've got more deer heading our way.
Scope here.
If
I'm sorry if I'm not
close,
talking very much, but
and blow the whole show. As soon as he
just trying to concentrate here. So he is headed our way. That is good. Now we just need him to line up for one broadside. That's right, keep on coming. Just don't go into that corn stalk, those corn stalks right there. Don't do that. Please. Okay, he's gonna come out. I don't know. I think I'll try to let him get a little closer. And that's close enough. Yeah, come on. Looks like we're gonna have to get a shot at him while he's moving.
He's stopping for a bite to eat.
I'm way ahead of him. Come on. Come on. Yes!
Yes.
Yeah! Smoked him! Smoked him! Go claim your trophy.
Alright, you don't have to tell me twice. That was so weird. When I was running through the corn stalks, it actually had a sound for it. It sounded like you were running through it. Let's try it again. Yeah, it does it. How fun. Okay, never mind about the corn stalks. Look at our buck. Nice. $6,600 gear credits for getting pincushion. Not bad. And I think they're going to have a scene coming up here talking about what a great hunter I am. I think.
A lot of folks around here are going to be jealous when they hear about you taking old pincushion. You've earned the right to hang his antlers on your wall.
Well played, sir.
Why, thank you. Alright, so the next pro hunt is none other than Hogzilla. So for this, we actually need to get our bow. Okay, so, I actually have enough to get the compound. I don't know. I think I'll stick with the recurve for now. But I will upgrade the arrows to the 600 grain. Yeah, that's kind of an expensive purchase, but well worth it. Okay. Let's go take on Hogzilla.
Today is your lucky day, buddy. Play your cards right. And you're going home with a great story to tell the grandkids.
You're about to meet a one-of-a-kind swine. The biggest, nastiest boar you'll ever see. The locals call him Hogzilla.
This monster boar is usually milling around in dense cover this time of day. Finding him isn't going to be easy. Hogs have a keen sense of hearing and a nose like a hound dog. You'll need to keep a low profile, watch your step, and stay downwind at all times.
You'll make a racket tromping through that brush, so try to move at the same time that boar does. Those giant pig feet will cover the noise of your own footsteps. You'll have to get close to pierce Hogzilla's hide with an arrow. Don't take a shot until the range is under 25 yards.
Stay calm, pick a spot, and good luck.
Alright then, so actually, I remember having a little trouble with this the first time I went through it. As I recall, he's constantly moving and you kind of have to do this sneaking through the brush. So, yeah, we'll see how I do here.
Now there's Hogzilla's living room, but hold on a second. The wind's at your back right now.
You go charging straight in, Hogzilla will be gone before you know it. Make sure the wind's in your favor before you go in after him.
Okay, so We've got two choices here. I can skirt to the left or to the right. Let's go this way. Well, wait a minute. Maybe... Yeah, I'm gonna go this way. Look at this structure over here. That's pretty cool, actually. Or what's left of it. Alright, let's see. Man, this area is pretty cool. I'm more interested in this little structure than I am in Hogzilla. Huh. Alright, hey, look at this. We got little stairs that lead down. Okay. Let's get back to the hunt here. So I better get down. Peace. Oh, I see him. I see him here. The wind is not with me. I guess this wasn't exactly the best way to go. I think I can take him, actually. Okay. I think that was a good shot. I think. Yeah. Right lung. Yes. Alright. That was easy. Sweet, a double lung shot. Yeah, I didn't have to hardly do any sneaking at all in there. Last time, I had to do a bunch of sneaking around in these bushes, and I almost got charged, and yeah, it was pretty intense, but that was easy. But man, look at this guy. Whoa, look at those teeth. Oh my gosh, what a monster. All right And we earn more gear credits for taking down Hogzilla than we did for taking down Pincushion. Wow, 7,200. All right. Yes. And with that, folks, we have actually completed all of the hunts in the southeastern region. And a new area is going to open up for us.
You know, big old boar hunting's always a rush, especially when they charge. It really gets that adrenaline pumping.
Everybody sees those big tusks, and that's what they care about. But their meat is great eating, too. Back home, we call them Barbies, because they barbecue up so well.
Alright then, so as you can see from our map here, the northeast region has opened up, and we're actually not going to get into that region in this video, but why don't we take a look at what we've got coming.
The next leg of our tour takes us deep into the wilds of the American Northeast. This territory presents a different set of challenges for a hunter. The dense deciduous forest reduces visibility, while the broken terrain creates choke points and gullies. There are plenty of places to hide. Out here, sounds and smells are worth as much as a good pair of eyes.
All right then, well that was quite epic. And so in our next video, we're actually going to start taking on these hunts here. And as you can see, we've got some new animals that we're going to be dealing with, so that should be a lot of fun. And I hope you're looking forward to that, because I know I am. And you guys have a great rest of your week. This is Dave with Grand's Let's Play.